So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall. Just leaving the court.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks.
And then what's the job?
Leave us alone!
Hear that? I hear it. Give them what they deserve. Clear. After what we did to her brother, Gojulan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. It ain't over yet. Yet. You know, by the time we're done saving King's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again.
I say, kill them all! Wait!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day suffer the aftermath. Easy. Wait till no one's looking. They're looking around. Be careful. Kill him quick! Damn, they're on to us! We need to clear them out! last of them.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops, get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
try to stay in the shadows.
Heavy immortal presence down there. Take it slow.
Kill him quick!
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendricks. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. Brought this upon yourself.
Coach Milan? How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility. Always.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Thank you.
Rally on me and let's push to the safe house.
Stop! Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system. Defensive system is coming back online.
Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled.
We need something big to take it down.
That ought to slow it down. Keep pouring it on!
Its defensive system is coming back online!
Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will be. She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see. Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendricks. It's not over yet.
She's strong. The meds should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars.
You're okay with us?